I'm Clinton Griffiths with today's Ag Day Minute. A drought emergency has now been declared for the entire state of California. California Democratic Governor Gavin Newsom expanding a drought emergency for the state this week. Taking a look at the latest drought monitor, it shows 100% of the state is in some sort of drought, with 45% of the state in exceptional drought. He's calling for everyone to voluntarily reduce water use by 15% in the face of the state's second driest year on record. Check out what's been created in Iceland to try and remove carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. Machines that literally suck the gas back in like a giant vacuum cleaner. It's known as the Orca plant, and the machines use chemical filters to capture the heat-trapping gas. The fans you see suck in the surrounding air and filter out the carbon dioxide so it can be stored. Orca opened last month, and its creators say it's currently removing about 10 metric tons of carbon dioxide every day. And Whole Foods is out with its top food trends for 2022, leading the list. Ultra urban farming. It says innovation in indoor farming has ballooned from hydroponics and aquaponics to mushrooms grown above grocery aisles. Coming in second, yuzu, citrus mainly grown in Japan, Korea, and China, which is described as both tart and sour. For more ag news, watch Ag Day weekdays on the station or anytime at agweb.com.